the United States hopes that European countries individually and the EU in general presents a common front with the United States on China regarding issues such as trade, human rights, and common values, as well as that China needs to conform to the rules-based international order. And the United States hopes that NATO will cooperate together in securing such key new domains as outer space and cyberspace.